A manhwa that filled with incredible art and a great story with an evil protagonist? Present to you, I am the fated villain.
The waitress at my favorite cafe won't respond to my romantic advances. How can I get her to accept me?
Initiate a way for her to lose her job and trick her family into disowning her. That ought to convince her to turn to you out of desperation.
How dare you? How dare you stand in my way?
This I'm out. Mm-mm. Fuck this shit, I'm out.
No thanks.
Don't mind me, I'ma just grab my stuff and leave. Excuse me, please. Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Nope.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Alright then.
I don't know what the fuck just happened, but I don't really care. I'ma get the fuck up out of
fuck
here.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.